Feed your soul to be like Jesus, your daily devotional reading.
To be like Jesus, June 22nd. Imitate Christ, not the world. For the love of money is the root of all kinds of evil, for which some have strayed from the faith in their greediness and pierced themselves through with many sorrows. 1 Timothy 6, verse 10. I saw that God's people are in great peril, many are dwellers upon the earth, their interests and affections are centered in the world. Their example is not right. The world is deceived by the course pursued by many who profess great and noble truth. Our responsibility is in accordance with the light given, the graces and gifts bestowed. On the workers whose talents, whose means, whose opportunities and abilities are greatest, rest the heaviest responsibility. Brother A was presented before me to represent a class who are in a similar position. They have never been indifferent to the smallest worldly advantage. By diligent business tact and successful investments, by trading not on pounds, but on pence and farthings, they have accumulated property. But in doing this, they have educated faculties and consistent with the development of Christian character. Their lives in no way represent Christ, for they love the world and its gain better than they love God or the truth. If any man love the world, the love of the Father is not in him. All the abilities which men and women possess belong to God. Worldly conformity and attachments are emphatically forbidden in His Word. When the power of the transforming grace of God is felt upon the heart, it will send a person, hitherto worldly, into every pathway of beneficence. Those who have in their hearts a determination to lay up treasure in the world will fall into temptation and a snare, and into many foolish and hurtful lusts which drown men in destruction and perdition. For the love of money is the root of all evil, the foundation of all avarice and worldliness, which while some coveted after, they have erred from the faith and pierced themselves through with many sorrows. Jesus has opened to everyone a way by which wisdom, grace, and power may be obtained. He is our example in all things, and nothing should divert the mind from the main object in life, which is to have Christ in the soul, melting and subduing the heart. When this is the case, every member of the church, every professor of the truth, will be Christ-like in character, in words, in actions. To be like Jesus, June 22nd.